Hey everybody, it's me, SuperPaulGames. Welcome back to Navy Football. This might be the worst game of the year. This is the toughest opponent we have played all year, maybe period, if you want to look just based on the skill of their team. Not the rankings, but their team skill.
Hi everybody, I'm Brad Nessler, and helping me call this one is Kirk Herbstreit, and Aaron Andrews also joined us on the sidelines. Welcome to College Football, brought to you by EA Sports on ESPN. Today's game is between the Georgia Bulldogs and the Midshipmen of Navy. The Navy Marine Corps Memorial Stadium, home of the Navy Midshipmen, will play host for this matchup. The snow is going to fall most of the day today.
We didn't play so well in the snow last time. These guys, Georgia has like an A- overall rating, ours is a C+. So they are significantly better than us. Last year we upset them, but I don't think their team is as good as they are this year. They're ranked number 16, I think, in the nation. We are ranked number 10. We have to win this game if we want to move up. And there's a chance if we lose the game, we might not be ranked anymore.
It's been a great football season so far, and it'll only get better as the bowl picture comes into focus here late in the season. For Navy, they've got a real destroyer rushing off the edge.
Expect some real thunder in the trenches because he'll be squaring off against a tough offensive tackle.
Time now for the coin toss, and we'd like to let everybody know that this game is brought to you by Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, the perfect combination of chocolate and peanut butter.
I almost wish I hadn't put these guys on the schedule, to be honest. I didn't realize that they were going to do so good in recruiting in the offseason.
We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff.
Certainly a big game, though. Number 10 versus number 16. This is our next to last game of the year. The only game we have after this is Army, and then if we're lucky, a bowl game. Oh, Evans almost got a tackle.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field.
Duddy Baja, Marith, Winifred, and Gray Blair are front four. They're going to have to be big today. I don't mean like get fat.
Back to pass.
Oh, good pressure by Gray Blair, but just took too long to get that.
So a nice little pitch and catch there, and that'll give the offense a first down.
That was a very good looking pass play to get more than enough yards to move the chains.
I wish Gray Blair had like broken their quarterback. Oh, got bulldog moves all night long. Esigo, go hit him with a club. There's a baseball bat in my trunk. Take him out. Bust his knees. It's in very good shape, though.
From the 47-yard line, it's first down.
Come on, fans, make some noise.
Give it off here.
Oh, shit. Good job, my Mirth, to get him at the end. This is going to be a long game if they break tackles like that.
Second down and six. Ball on the 44-yard line.
All right, we got their number one receiver double covered. Pick it up, defense! Aw, oh, son of a...
The offense is lucky to retain possession after that call.
God, we needed that.
Be happy with the way the running back is carrying the football.
Yes, that's what we need, what that guy says. Defense! Dick fence. Don't put your dick in the fence no more. That'd be blunt. I'm pissed that we didn't pick that up.
Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 37.
Defense! Oh, shit. Yeah! Woo! Good job by Brett Bailey. Not letting them get the first. Oh, fuck. They're going for it. Are you kidding me?
Fourth down, and the offense is still on the field.
This is not good. It's Rutgers all over again. Somebody get there. God damn it, defense! I would love to blitz, but I don't think we're going to have much success with that.
running play was very well designed.
Yeah, we're going to be fucked if they go for a lot of fourth downs like that.
And they might be coming with a blitz here.
There you go. Nice job, Grabler. Or, I think it was actually Brian Jean. But bring it up again. Nice job, Mriff. Way to block that guy's car.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 24.
Come on, defense.
Drops back to pass.
Oh, someone fucking A! Stick with your man! Oh, god damn it, defense. Get your shit together. You saw last game how bad our offense was at catching the ball in the snow. Uh-oh. Nice job by Habbo.
A short gain, but a nice tackle there by the senior corner who came in from the outside and made a nice play.
I didn't realize Habit was a senior, or maybe I forgot. That means he'll be gone next year. Somebody get there. Woo! Go again, Habbo. Habbo the man.
It's third down and six to go.
Come on, defense. Hold these guys to a field goal.
And this stadium is getting loud.
Can you please keep him? Ah, fuck you, defense. I'm sorry. Oh, and their guy got a new school passing record for touchdowns in a season. This game is not starting well. Our defense was so close so many times. They're just rather outmatched. I mean, I appreciate them trying, but trying doesn't win games. Execution does. Oh, somebody totally missed a block right there. Number 82 did. Alright, team, you've got a block, block, block. Come on, keep blocking.
Their own 17-yard line.
Yeah, I certainly don't like being down early. Chris, I don't like being down at any point. There's not a point where I'm like, I like it when we're losing.
Hands off to the tailback.
Oh, he's got so close. Third and motherfucking inches. Uh-oh. James is injured.
From their own 23-yard line. Third down.
All right, AK-47 Army. It's up to you, bro. I think Acid Goat thinks he's in Hawaii. He's like, ah, this feels like Hawaiian weather to me. Ash falling down on me. No, that's snow. Snow.
From their own 28-yard line.
All right, so J-Mez will be back before too long. That's good news. Certainly isn't when we want to lose him, though. AK-47 Army, can you carry the load for us? We're going to let J-Mez rest for just a little bit. They said he'd be back soon, so...
He's changing things up.
Yeah, AK-47 Army! Thank God it's a big man. You see that player for Georgia on the ground? That's how I felt when our defense was on the field and we were so close and just couldn't stop them. Oops, I saw the play I wanted just a little late.
First and 10. Ball on the 38-yard line.
Wow, somebody just cut him from underneath. Oh, we got a 62. Yeah, let's get our big guys out there. See how they do up against that.
Ball on the 40.
Hey, Jamez is back. Yay! Well, that was not so good.
These guys have the capability to gain solid, consistent yardage. They have to regroup, come out a bit more motivated next time.
They're calling an audible. Takes a snap and he's in trouble.
Come on, Sassafred! Yeah, Sassafred! Touchdown! Woohoo! Yeah! Huge gain right there. Oh, I held my breath while that was in the air. I was like, oh, don't affect the air. Yeah, go ahead and throw B-Man down. He still scored on you. Great run after the catch, too. Yeah, give it up. Get loud, Navy fans. Sassafred, way to come through. All right, now the part that makes me scareder than it should, because our kicking team is crap. And it's good! Come on, Acid Goat, do a sexy dance or something. It's nice to see a Centric in Texas up there. All right, special teams, if you can get the ball back, because that would be nice. If you do, I'll take your moms on dates. Not really. Somebody! If they keep up like that, I would not be surprised if sooner or later they return a kickoff for a touchdown.
They'll go to work at the 28, first and 10.
Uh-oh.
They'll throw on first down.
Out of bounds! Yeah, that's right.
Because he made a really great play on the ball to make the catch.
Come on, some pressure would be nice.
Brought down at the 33. They get 5 yards on the play.
You don't have to go deep every play.
Man, Hamo's having a good game.
They got 5 yards on the play, and that's always...
When I see their helmets, I'm like, gee, please don't score on us.
We've got a tie ball game.
I'm pretty sure that's what the G for Georgia means. The tied ball game here at the end of the first.
From their own 33-yard line.
Please, defense, stop these guys. Oh, Winifred got pushed out again.
He makes a catch and has a first down.
That is frustrating. Man, I am having a big time hard time with the right guard there. He's just having his way with Winifred.
And it looks like they're gonna bring some heat.
No, we did!
Bounces off the would-be tackle. Denman picks up 5 with the carry.
We're gonna do it again.
Second and 5. Ball on the 49-yard line. It looks like they're going to blitz.
Somebody get there, please. Please be short. Please be short. Okay, 3rd and inches.
He eclipses the 1,000-yard mark for rushing.
I just continue to be amazed by this pack's vision. There are not that many who are better at finding a hole and hitting it hard.
Yeah, I'll hit his hole. His penis hole. Make him cry.
They're showing blitz.
Oh, fuck. That guard just handles me. Yes. I thought he was going to catch that for sure. They're going for it on 4th and inches here?
So they're going to go for it here.
Oh, God. They have no respect for us. Oh, they just...
And he just got drilled.
Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Call to keep it on the ground.
What do you do in that situation when...
Good call and good execution.
just, we cannot stop them like that. Their big guys are just too strong for us. I am not loving this quarterback's confidence. I'll tell you that much, announcer. I'm absolutely hating his confidence, to be honest. Nice hit by Manch. A little ridiculous that guy was still that open downfield. With how many guys we have dropping into pass coverage, we're playing man-to-man on the receivers. Alright, good tackle by Madge.
Get 6 yards on the play.
We're gonna go all out on this play. Goal line.
Here's the 11th play of the drive. Third down. They put everyone up on the line.
Come on, guy. Oh, son of a... Come on, defense! Nice run. You guys are shitting a brick out there! Run some laps! Put my grandma out there and she could play that well. She might actually get a tackle and stop somebody.
They're crowding that line of scrimmage. And he hits the PAT. Let's take a glance at the drive.
They do have a really good offense. Their offense is ranked like an A or something. But still, our defense has come so close.
He'll return it from the three. And he just got stood up right there.
This offense needs to continue to produce on the scoreboard because they are still losing this game.
Yeah, we are. Yeah, pick up your blocks. Move, number 83. Man, that's a big run by James. Man, look at that, too. Oh, never mind. 83 just, like, knocked down the defender there. Good pushing by him. I think that was dynamite sack. I think he's worshiping some sort of Indian sun god. Give us your power and light us up. The ground went sour.
First down and 10 to go after the big gain on the run.
Yeah, 83 is dynamite sack. Sheamus, yes! He bobbled it, but he came up with it! Son of a bitch! Don't make me put on the balcony show in your spot again! Oh, what naughty things is he doing behind there?
First down, 10 yards to go.
Oh, fuck you, offensive line. Fuck you. That's how I feel about that play. We got the guy wide open. It's like, you just got to hold for a second. Just enough so I can do a three-step drop.
He'll get the call again. Tackle after a decent run up the
All right, third and four.
Yards away here on third down.
Yeah, there we go. Great run by the offense. God, we got to keep that shit up and get in the end zone, though. Georgia. Well done, bro. Well done, bro. I don't care how many times I do that. That always amuses me.
It's first down, 11 yards out. Expect the defense to turn it up a notch here in the red zone.
I'd rather they didn't.
Again to the carry. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. They'll get 6 yards. That'll make it second and four. They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Sassafred, you gotta pick up your block. You do too, Foxy. Oh, damn it, Sassafred! You didn't pick up your block! Damn it, Sassafred. Really? Like, all you had to do was pick up that block, and J-Mez would have been in.
Third and a couple.
Come on, push, J-Mez! Alright, first and goal. Sexy, sexy. You fuck that score. You fuck that score hard, acid goat. Right, where's the QB keeper?
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. They're crowding the line. They'll give an inch or two if that.
Oh, how is that not good?
Here's play number 10 on the drive. They're crowding that.
All right, it's up to the fullback, Shatanki. It's all in your hands. Everybody be quiet. We gotta run a play. Fart. Look, farts come out of my butts. Come on, Shiitakes. Keep pushing. Oh. That was some bad blocking by the team there. I thought we were gonna have that easy. They just kept pushing our dudes back.
Here's the 11th play of the drive. Third down.
Shh, shh. Everyone, I have a secret to tell. This is where the farts come from. There we go, touchdown! Woo! High fives!
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
J-Mez comes through again. Yeah, you punch those invisible ninjas, acid goat. Go punch the defense too for not getting any stops. Nice job, J-Mez!
The extra point.
Fine, let's get this extra point. Ooh, yes! It's good! Really good!
That score leads us to our drive summary.
Hopefully it ended up being good. It took us so long to score that we burned more time. Oh, I was hoping he was going to pull it out of there. It's fun like he was trying to.
Let's see how they do here.
As long as this quarterback has time to throw, then you can guarantee that he'll find the open man.
All right, cock block and riff. It's up to you and the defensive line. Get some pressure on these guys. They have plenty of time with their timeouts to score, unfortunately.
He looks to throw on first down. Complete, and he's brought down. Mitchell picks up around 5 yards with that catch. It's second down and four to go. Ball on the 26-yard line.
I'm kind of surprised they're not playing with a little more hurry. Maybe they're going to be satisfied going into the half with a tie? I don't know. I'm totally satisfied going into the half with a tie, considering how much better these guys are and that we haven't stopped them on any of their offensive drives. Like, if I was them, I'd be going for it. Because we haven't been able to stop them at all defensively.
Denman takes it up the middle. Up the middle for a nice game.
All right. That was an interesting half.
For the first half here. We're tied as the players head to the locker room.
If we're going to win the second half, we need at least one defensive stop. 14-14, all tied up. Gray blur. I'm like, all right, defense, can we sit down and talk? You guys are playing well, but it's not enough. You got to step it up a bit. I know you're playing a good team and all, but if you don't get any stops, the odds of us winning are pretty low.
He'll take it from the two.
Go Super Bacon.
Gets to about the comes the offense as they look to find the end zone yet again. They'll go to work at the 24-yard line.
I'm pretty sure you can guess what we're going to attempt to do here.
On the ground, inside. Nice run there. That'll be a gain of five.
Oh, that's the song I sing to inspire Jamez. He's probably like, Coach, you're creeping me out.
Second down and five.
And I wear his jersey at the same time to honor him. I honor your spirit, Jamez.
Try to change the play.
Come on, guys. Block, block, block. I was like, no one's covering Sheamus, but we passed so poorly. I was like, Sheamus, come in motion and be a blocker up here. And Sheamus did a good job blocking. So I love a tight end who can block. Or a wide receiver who can block, too. Considering he is a wide receiver. He's like, Coach, do you even know my position? Yeah, it's shutting up. It's like, that was rude.
Sorry.
But I'm not sorry. Whatever. All right.
Goes left and tackle in a hurry. Just about
we need to keep going, though. We got to keep getting those first downs and keep that clock rolling.
Overwhelmed the offensive line. That one was doomed from the start.
You're doomed from the start. How do you feel about that, announcer?
From their own 44-yard line, second down.
Everybody be quiet. Shh. Oh, I hopefully you couldn't hear that. My stomach was growling. It was like, I'm hungry, bitch. My stomach is rude to me. It makes me cry.
Takes a handoff inside and stopped immediately.
I thought I audibled for that to go to the left side. Maybe I was wrong?
From their own 47-yard line. It's third down.
Oh, yes. Thank God. Oh, 94 just gave us a huge gift right there. He just gave us a first down. Thank Travis Coe. I'll send you a thank you card. I think that was his Christmas present to us.
First and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line.
Yeah, well, he did his best.
Second and five coming up.
You would think if they're smart, they'd be calling nothing but pass, or I mean run defenses. Pass defenses? What the fuck am I talking about? All the fans are like, it's such a slow game. Yep. Man, Jameis, you're running well. You got to keep that shit up, though.
In a tight game like this, they really needed this guy to have a big day, and believe me, he knows it's not over yet.
Yeah, I was going to say, he used the word past tense, needed. No, we still need Jameis to have a big day. Our offense has yet to have one drive where we've stopped the other guys. Nothing like a nice, slow, boring game. Hoot! Yeah, there we go, Jamez. First down. Just enough blocking. Get sexy. He's like, I love it when they run. It gives me the run. Oh, it's coming down my leg. Gross.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 35.
Yeah, we are hungry for a score. And I'm hungry for some tacos or something. Maybe a pizza. Nothing like good old clock ball. That's what I say where I hold two footballs under my dick, and I'm like, hey guys, who likes some cockball? They're like, Coach, we're not playing with those balls.
On the right side, doesn't get much. Good tackle.
Oh, that's like the first stop we've had. Oh, Oh, I want the spell back. Let's get AK-47 Army in here so JMS can rest.
Second down.
Try and get some power running. A little worried about them bringing their guys out. Sorry if the momentum is really, really slow, but when you're playing a team that's that much better than you... Oh, shit, that sucked. Alright, let's get back to our normal.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 25.
God, we need a lot more yards. No, don't touch me!
And they got it.
Fuck.
They really fought to get to the quarterback.
There was nothing. Maybe there was something open you saw and I didn't, but I didn't see anything open. Damn.
It's fourth down.
That sucks. Hardcore.
Send one off. Mohammed is set back, ready to punt. He'll probably try to pooch this one into the corner.
Come on, somebody get there.
And
yes!
At the three.
Good job, Zossi. You the man.
Set up shot at the 3 yard line. First and 10.
If we ever needed to get a sack, now's the time. Oh, damn it. Somebody get there. God. Come on, defense. You are shitting the bed.
That brings up second and one.
Thank God Chris Cripple got up there and slowed him down so everyone else could catch up.
It's second down.
We're going to take
now,
a risk and blitz here.
Away from that first down marker.
Come on. Oh, fuck you, team. Fuck you, Georgia, too.
Good running and a strong push to get into the second level of that defense.
Oh, we dislocated some wrist.
He suffered a wrist injury earlier in the game and tried to play through the pain. But a few plays later, he actually...
Yeah, there we go. Winifred popped it out. Unfortunately, we did not pick it up. And Winifred did not stop. Boom. It's a shame one of our guys didn't pick it up there, though.
Looking to dig themselves out of a little hole here after the sack. It's second and 14.
No, somebody get him. Yeah, Grabler. Pushing him back again.
All
right, so we are in the fourth quarter now. We absolutely need to stop them here with the defense. We can't, like, shit the bed here. Someone get some pressure. For the love of fucking God, defense. You are terrible.
What an amazing catch. First down.
Oh, God. There's enough guys there. And he just turns around. Gene keeps running downfield. That is fucking awful defense.
First and 10. Ball on the 41-yard line.
Defense, you've got to stop these guys once or there's no way we can win.
To throw on first down.
Oh, nice try. Nice smackdown. I wish that would have been a pick.
They know to get their hands up in the air and to try to knock down passes.
We honestly need something like a turnover to switch momentum our way. As much as I hate to say that in a tied game, but just momentum is not really swinging our way. Oh, that screen is kind of good.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Come on, defense. We need to stuff these bastards. Wow. Our guys just got pushed around. Yeah, I'm pissed too, Loud Goat. This is the worst our defense has probably ever played. I mean, I realize they're a little outmatched, but usually they still come through even when they are outmatched. There you go, Mrith. Way to cock block that guy.
It's second down, six to go. Ball on the 37.
Get there! Oh!
They hand it off again. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. Denman picks up about 4 yards on the play. So far this drive, the defense has been unable to stop them on third down.
So far this entire game, our defense has been unable to stop them. Even when we put all the men in the box like that.
So his fifth run of the drive goes for another first down.
This offense is running the ball very effectively on this drive.
Come on, guys.
That's a gain of 4 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 6. Play 13 of the current drive.
Incredibly frustrating. It feels like no matter what we do, it's day late and a dollar short on defense. Yeah, there you go. Good job, Madge. Let's get some more of that up in here.
So again, a third down as the offense lines up.
Yeah, hold them. They're probably within field goal range, but still. Please miss. Please miss. Please miss. Please miss. Who did that? Yes, full start. Thank God. They might still make it, though. I think it's a 47. Come on, please miss. Jinx it. I touch your mommy. No. Fuck. Pervert, you like that. I hate you. I agree with you, Navy fans.
White has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off.
They must be scared of Marcus Dill. Does he keep some super bacon?
He makes it out to maybe the 16-yard line. It's been a good one so far today. Let's see what happens here.
They have time on the clock, so I wouldn't rush things here. The important thing is to move the ball down the field and put points on the board.
Straight run, nothing going on.
All right, 2 yards. That's something.
That makes it 2nd and 8. It's 2nd down, 8 to go. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Oh, fucking A! Yeah, Jameis! Somebody totally fucked up their block, but it worked out.
From their own 23-yard line, it's 3rd down.
Oh, son of an ass!
Couldn't get that additional yard he needed to keep.
Fuck it, we're going for it on 4th and 1. I know this is not good field position, but our defense has played crap all game.
They're crowding the line.
There we go! Big game! Oh, desperate times call for desperate measures. He's like, oh shit. Oh, there's a little poop coming out of you, Harry. You might want to check that out. No, come on, let's get AK-47 army in there.
5-yard line, first down.
Because Jameis is tired as hell. Oh, way not to block well, guys.
Corner's been progressively improving his run defense. He's better at diagnosing those plays now, and he knows how to bring a guy down.
He's changing things up.
All right, here goes nothing. There you go, Foxy. Good job. Hell yeah. Go, Foxy. Go, Foxy. Go. No. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? That is devastating. That is fucking devastating. That is terrible. Can we challenge that? Well, we have nothing to lose at this point. I couldn't see if it was or not because of the replay, but what do we have to lose? Holy shit, they got the right call and we won the challenge!
Ball on the 15. The last time they were in the red zone, they got a touchdown.
Or I should say they had the wrong call and we won the challenge.
Run down after a nice run up the middle. A 5-yard gain.
Holy shit, thank God.
Second and five.
I think it was Jamez who told me to look there. I don't mean this game, but I mean like in a live stream or something. When I was asking about that. Holy shit. Come on, team, block! Get that first!
They got 4 yards on that one. And we'll take a break while the injured player is attended to.
Oh shit, Jamez is injured. Come on, team, block!
He's taken down.
We're gonna use the timeout here. It's all up to you now, AK-47 Army. Jamez is out for 3 weeks. That's not good. Come on, T. Block, block, block. Touchdown. Holy shit. Touchdown. Holy crap. Thank God for Foxy's huge gain. And we challenged it. Holy fucking crap. Awesome run by AK-47 Army. It sucks that Jamez is out for a while. Oh! It's like, we need that. We need that extra point. There's still, unfortunately, time on the clock, but holy crap. Man, it was huge, too, that our defense held them to a field goal last time. 21 seconds left. We've got to play good special teams. And good defense.
Ford takes it at the 8. He makes it to the 25-yard line. The finish line's in sight. Let's see who wants this one more.
I want it more. Come on, defense. This is your chance to shine. Grabler, get up there. Somebody get that. They need a touchdown to win.
The offense calls a timeout.
Anything short of that, and, well, they fail.
Drops back to pass.
Somebody get him. Catch him in bounds. Oh, fuck. This is not good.
One last play, folks. It's time to find out how far he can...
Pressure him. Oh, no, that doesn't look good. Holy fuck you! Defense, fuck you! Oh, I've got all the guys down there, and they all get behind him. Fucking A. Defense, we're gonna have a long fucking talk. Doesn't matter what happens now. We had that win in our palms. We have all those guys downfield. All they have to do is play in front of the guy there. And they all play right behind him. Aw, oh, fuck you, Georgia. That is a terrible, terrible loss. We're going down in the rankings. We should have fucking had that game. I am disgusted by our defense. Our defense let them score on every single drive. Only once held them to a field goal. And our offense actually did pretty good.
Today's Reese's perfect play of the game, brought to you by Reese's.
There are enough of our guys downfield. Somebody should got in front of them or popped them hard.
Any final thoughts?
Coming into this game, it was a toss-up. Both teams could have been predicted to win, and no one would have blinked an eye. So the fact that it came down to the wire wasn't necessarily a surprise.
Navy played a good game out there, but they needed to make one or two more big plays, and they couldn't do it. Who knows? Another couple of minutes, and this one may have gone the other way.
Our defense was just shit today.
For Georgia, a win today puts them at 9-3 on the season. And for Navy, they drop only their second game after starting the season with an incredible 9-1 record. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 11. For Kirk Herbstreit and Aaron Andrews, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.
That was a spectacular throw and catch. I am so frustrated by that, though. We should have won that game. That is a big one to lose. We certainly are not going to the national championship, and we are going to drop maybe significantly in the rankings. More importantly, that's just a blow to the ego, a game we should have had. We played well for, well, the offense and special teams played well. Defense, not so much so. Well, everybody, thanks for watching. I'm going to go scream for a while. God, I'm pissed about this game. We should have had that. All the secondary had to do was to have their heads out of their butt at the end. Let's look at the game stats. B-Man on fire. Look at that rating. Do they do the ratings different in college than the pros? Look at that rating. Not a lot of passes, but very successful. Good running game by Jamez and AK-47 Army. Not a lot of receptions, but 3 for 3. They all were big ones that mattered. And then I'm just embarrassed by how poorly the defense played. Didn't stop them on any drive from scoring. Only once held them to a field goal. And then at the end there, which should have been easy, it should have been easy to stop them, and we came up short. Oh well. Next week we have the last game of the year against Army, and hopefully we still have some shot at a bowl game. I'll see you all later.